Before the visualization, which is a tropical island escape, I would like to begin with another simple relaxation technique. However, if you're pregnant or suspect you might be, this one isn't recommended. Sit or lie down comfortably and close your eyes. Find the pressure point in the webbing between your thumb and index finger. Stimulating this point will help reduce stress, headaches, and neck pain. Massage the pressure point for 4 to 5 seconds, taking slow, deep breaths. With your index finger and thumb, apply firm pressure to the webbing between the thumb and index finger of your other hand. Again, massage the pressure point for 4 to 5 seconds, taking slow, deep breaths. If you like, you can add this simple massage as one of your self-care techniques to help with relaxation. It's been a long journey, but now you're on the last leg. The old bus grinds gears as it rounds the bend on the narrow road, hugging the hillside. On the right, you see glimpses of empty sandy beaches through the palm trees. A refreshing ocean breeze occasionally breaks the stuffy air inside the bus. The sight of the turquoise water makes you long to be in it. Along the road, the bus passes street vendors making food. Occasionally, the exotic smells of cooking, spices, and firewood mingle together and waft through the window. The bus now passes through a village. Flashes of brightly painted storefronts and people walking on the sidewalk wearing colorful clothes. The bus rounds a corner and slowly begins climbing uphill along the side of lush mountains. In places, the road is overhung by trees. The sun almost disappears as it passes through the leafy tunnels. Finally, the bus stops in front of a tall wall of thick scarlet hibiscus bushes. You get off the bus and it disappears in a cloud of dust. A tall, thin, elderly man appears beside you. He silently picks up your bag and leads you through an iron gate. You follow him into a tropical garden. Jasmine and frangipani are blooming in front of your cabin, which has a roof made of palm fronds. The man puts your bag down inside the door, waves, and walks away. Inside, sunlight filters through a small window and chinks in the wall. Right away, you change into your bathing suit. Then you follow a sign that says, "See this way." At the end of the path, you reach a volcanic cliff with wooden platforms raised over the water. The sea is deep indigo blue. You walk over to a ladder and lower yourself into the water. As you do, the swell rushes around you as if in welcome. You let go and drift out into the warm water. You close your eyes, float on your back. The journey, the stress, the tension magically dissolve. After a while, you float back to the ladder, climb out, and lie out in the sunshine on the smooth towel. And soon, you drift off to sleep with the sound of the waves.